Today I'm gonna show you how to do digital art. First, use the sketch brush and start sketching. Alright, once you're done with that, grab the render brush and start rendering your sketch. Now this special tool in Procreate automatically renders your sketch for you, so you don't have to worry. Okay, so this last step is optional, but if you want to add a background, just use the background brush and brush it all over your canvas. Finally, let's add details. Daddy?